inyong office consider. Pangalawa po, sa bagay natin sa Pilipinas, ang hirap po mag-vaccinated. Kulang po ang supply. Kulang po ang supply ng ating vaccine sa Pilipinas. Kaya tulungan na lamang po natin ang ating bayan. So that patuhin po natin, not only are we safe, hindi na po tayo maging ano, no? Hindi tayo mangailangan ng vaccination. So pagkat sa atin po, sa kasalukuyan, mangangailangan po tayo ng vaccines. Eh. So kung tayo po ay vaccinated, hindi na po tayo makakadagdag sa iisipin ng ating pamahalaan. Ngayon po, patuloy po ang ating ano, pag-usap sa gobyerno. Sana po ay ibalik tayo sa green list. Ibalik tayo sa green list so that
Ginutom sa o.
Mahirap po, ngunit sa ngayon, pababa na po ang incidence, ano? So we can just pray and hope that tuloy-tuloy na po ito. And with your help, lagi po pong napanalangin ang inyong kabutihan, ang inyong magandang health, ang inyong magandahan, and of course, ang gusto namin po nangyong tunayin to assist you in any way we can. We are available 24/7 po. Anytime, email me, you can text me, you can message me, and I will reply. So, alam mo na ito yan, no? And what else? Balanig na naman po, nagiging makulimpin na naman po ang ating, ating.
I am on the belief that this journey will not be a smooth one if I am not walking alone. However, I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and everyone, each and every leader of this alliance for recognizing the importance of each and every interconnected, that through us, we are going to make sure that our slogan, the unity and every strength, is going to be achieved. Let me take this opportunity to acknowledge the tremendous and adorable initiatives of each that were undertaken by the previous group of leaders. Indeed, you are an inspiration, a challenge, and an avenue for us to continue doing this great work that you began. I am certain, though, that with this team that we have, we shall even do much better, because I have faith in this team. You leaders are the best. To our members coming from different associations, we still want to say that this journey we cannot alone make this as leaders, but it is through your support, with wisdom and encouragement, that we shall have something to do together to continue to make it. Thank you, and God bless Global Alliance. Mabuhay! With this celebration, I would like to propose a toast!
Thank you. Andito ang Diyos na nangyay pag-asa. Andito ka. Kita
kasi walang kasi. Maraming tinuturo pero wala kang mapipili. Wow! Sino kaya ang may mga halos sa maso? Thank you.